Hey, it's the old guy. What are we gonna cook tonight for dinner? We're gonna have salmon. Yes, nice, delicious salmon. Okay, what do you need for salmon? You need salmon. What else do you need? You need, all right, what we're gonna use is some garlic, some pepper, some salt, and our dry seasonings. We got dill and parsley. Over here, we got some butter in a dish, microwavable safe, and some lemon juice we're going to put in there. We're gonna make a nice glaze to put on top with the butter and the lemon juice. Then we're going to rub the garlic into the fish with the dry seasonings, the salt, and the pepper. Always make sure you put your butter and lemon juice on first, because if you put your seasonings on the fish, and then you put the butter and the lemon juice on top, it just run, all the seasonings run off, and then it's sad. You have sad, sad fish. Okay, well, I'm going to get that all ready, and I'll show you what it looks like after it's done. Okay, we've done our seasoning. Let's take a look on what it should look like. Oh, it should look kind of like that right there. Now, if the seasonings were fresh seasonings, the dill and the parsley, we would have put it on later, but since they're dry, we're putting it on now. We're going to put that in a 400 degree oven, and we're going to cook it for 10 to 15 minutes. We're going to see how it looks like. It should look like a nice pink orange salmon. When you're done, we're going to pair this with some rice and some peas for dinner tonight and have a healthy dinner. I'll show you what it looks like at the end. Stay tuned. All right, well, let's see the final result. Here we are. There's the salmon. The internal temperature should be about 140. They say 145, but it cooks for a while. So, I hope you all try it out, and I hope you enjoy it. Have a great day. Bye.